gallery composer and lyricist Mark Abel on the song Loose, and soloist Martha Jane Weaver.
The sixth song of the Dream Gallery is called Luz, L-U-Z. That word means light in Spanish, and it's a fairly common name in Mexico and some Latin American countries. And this piece is set in a small farming town in Monterey County. It's called Soledad, and it's a place where there are many more farm workers of Mexican origin than there are white folks, and it's been that way for quite some time. And Luz's story starts with her husband coming over the border illegally many years ago, and eventually she comes to join him. It's an immigrant story, which is different than the other pieces that are in this cycle. And it goes through the history of trying to gain basic human rights, which were often lacking in that area, which is controlled by big agricultural interests. And the United Farm Workers had to fight some serious battles there to raise living standards in the 60s and 70s. Things are much more stable nowadays. It was a big struggle. And this woman tries to tell the story as best she can, and kind of without sugarcoating. I'm not a Mexican person. I've never done migrant labor, but I feel that I had been around enough of those people to try to give a sense of what their experience might be. And that's what I did with Luz, and I think the music of the piece carries the sentiments of it pretty nicely, and it's a journey that she takes, and it kind of ends a little bit ambiguously because, as is often the case when people come into the country as migrants, things don't quite stay the same. They don't just find another place to settle down, and their kids stay there. As we know, our American society is full of all kinds of economic flux now, and there's a finite number of jobs to be had in the farm worker sector. So Luz knows that her kids are gonna have to go somewhere else. It'll be another migration to another type of work environment. So she's reflecting on this in the piece. And at the end, I have her driving out to this wonderful national monument called the Pinnacles, which is not a terribly well-known place, but it's a gorgeous place that's about maybe 15 miles east of Soledad. Huge rock formations, very much like what you would see in Utah or Arizona or New Mexico. It's actually some rock that used to be way down in Southern California, but it's right on the San Andreas Fault. So it has migrated hundreds of miles over the millions of years. Interesting thing about Soledad. Sixth singer is named Martha Jane Weaver. She's an alto who also has been performed with just about every orchestra in Southern California. A lot of repertoire from Mahler to Gilbert and Sullivan. And she has a nice smoky kind of quality to her voice that also fit the kind of roughness of the Luz character, the lady who lives in the Soledad area. A fine musician.
Finally, why this place is called Soledad. Now all my children have flown, there's no work for them here. Must the cycle roll along for